he does.
That was awesome.
He pounded his chest right over his heart, and that's exactly what that putt was all about.
Both of them hit an incredible putt here, but this one obviously went in.
Old Faithful from Edina had at least one more left. No, we're not at a Ryder Cup. We're at the Houston Open, and Ian Poulter is alive.